Sing of Corcoran, Nugent, McClellan, and Farnham, but there's few sons of Erin remembered by far. Like the bravest young kinsman, the best of them bar none, Montana's first statesman, proud Tom Francis Marr. Young Ireland remembers with pride and with pleasure her bold native son, whose life was cut short. Not by guns in rebellion, nor cannons in war, but the strange twist of fate in Lone Benton's fort. He cheated the Protestant judge's cruel gallows and survived transportation to Van Diemen's Land. And his Civil War's bold 69th was victorious, but there is no escaping when fate takes your hand. Sing of Corcoran, Nugent, McClellan, and Farnham, but there's few sons of Erin remembered by far. Like the bravest young kinsman, the best of them bar none, Montana's first statesman, proud Tom Francis Marr. To the wilds of Fort Benton, Marr came with his good wife, for to win lasting peace between Blackfeet and whites. And relieve the first governor who longed for the good life, who left Marr to wager his last desperate fight. Toward Montana's statehood he set out in a hurry, but the congressman left for the east the next day. Though his speech was delivered with venom and fury, the snow, in a word, had it all its own way. Sing of Corcoran, Nugent, McClellan, and Farnham, but there's few sons of Erin remembered by far. Like the bravest young kinsman, the best of them bar none, Montana's first statesman, proud Tom Francis Marr. With a ragtag battalion through summer and snow, he followed his green battle flag night and day. But alas, the result of this clash no one will know, for the mighty Missouri swept promise away. That same heavy snow then that melted next summer was enough to extinguish Montana's bright star. Let us have no regret, let us never forget Montana's first statesman, proud Tom Francis Marr. Sing of Corcoran, Nugent, McClellan, and Farnham, but there's few sons of Erin remembered by far. Like the bravest young kinsman, the best of them bar none, Montana's first statesman, proud Tom Francis Marr. Whether murder most foul or strange miscalculation cut short his potential at age 44, sing praise to that gallant Irish battalion and their handsome young leader, proud Tom Francis Marr. Sing praise to the gallant Irish battalion and their handsome young leader, proud Tom Francis Marr.